in my window and softly whispered out to the world, "How are you? The room is empty and I'm all alone. Morning, the sun is rising and the rain is pouring down again. Tick tock, somebody please come back and wind me up today." La 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 la. Cartoon, a story with a happy end. How are you? It made me jealous. Everyone was loved by someone else. Sleeping, enough with the silly daydreams. I have to get ready soon. Crying, so I can hide the evidence of my tears. Now, I shrug my shoulders and just say, "Oh well." And I remember what you said to me yesterday. Well, I don't really have any hope for you anymore. Well, come on. As if I have very many expectations for my future either. But I wonder why you bothered to bring it up. Whoa, honest words fill my throat, just waiting to be set free. But everything that comes out of my mouth is a lie. And this is how I live, wasting all my precious words. Again today, I'll stay quiet and just keep living on. Tell me why you keep silent, hide it all. Is it because you're too afraid of someone laughing? Is it true that all you want to be is by yourself? Is that how you really feel? I'm drowning in a sea of babies and what ifs. It's getting harder and harder for me to breathe.